Obviously, you were mourning the loss of somebody. This is so fucked up. This is so fucked up. Well, now you can join them! That's so fucked up. That's so fucked up. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Yo! That was so cool!
Water bottle, guys. You guys are dirty. You guys are disgusting. He's just shaking a water bottle. And there's a clump at the bottom that won't mix up, and that's why he keeps saying, come to daddy. You just had to kill a cockroach? That is not good. Dead bodies make him horny. Apparent fucking Lee. Someone just needed to crack open a cold one.
Oh shit. Close. Can I get a clip, please? I need as many when I'm not trying to get the shots that I actually hit. Someone clip that?
Got it.
Let me snipe this guy for a triple snipe. Oh my god. Hit marker, for real?
What the fuck are you shooting at?
He's got a hit marker on this guy.
Contact to the hard point. Headshot's ready for ya. Triple kill.
Oh my god. Can someone clip this? Someone clip that for me. Oh my god.
Someone definitely. Who did it? Come on, own up to it. Who did it?
What the fuck was that?
Someone just bust ass? Did someone just bust ass?
Yeah.
Sure, don't even give it to that kid. What? Oh no.
Fucking stuff. Yo, you see this kid's fucking shot? He's just like. See what I'm looking at? This is the motherfucking KKK. Hell the fuck no. Hell the fuck no.
Yes, sir.
Fucking racist motherfuckers. Oh shit! They got guns!
See if I can find a sniper.
Somebody's coming on my ass.
And someone plays fucking Pornhub. That was perfect. That was fucking perfect timing. Someone want to clip that? Whoever can. That was perfect.
That's hilarious.
Someone's coming on my. There's so many dad jokes in here. Oh, I like this guy's horse.
Okay, follow me.
Gun. What the fuck?
Yeah.
What do you mean with curvature in here?
He's got right click and drag side left or right.
Oh,
to the
the fuck was that?
Someone just bust ass? Did someone just bust ass?
I don't know. Person in here?
I'm a bit of a loner.
The person here. We're upstairs.
You're
I don't know where he went.
Heading that way.
Oh, please, can someone clip that? Please, please, please. That was fucking
ammo.
Beautiful.
I need that fucking.
Hey, it wasn't
JK Elemental P.
Right? Like that.
I'm like Teflon. No. Because of
right
only.
Down in the
box. Somebody dropped. Oh, they're dropping on the. They are. Oh, nice.
I killed him in the air.
Let's go, babe. Let's fucking go.
Oh, she's on point.
Oh my god. What
the fuck? Let's damn. Fucking go. The people we just killed just lasered me. He's up above.
Babe, come try to res me.
Oh, nice! Let's go!
Wow,
end it with a
fucking
dub.
Let's go! It's our team!
Like the...
like as soon as we see each other in the distance, we'll start the music. Like the flute and shit. Yeah, we'll start the flute and everything. Can't, oh, we can't use it. Shit.
We're so committed.
You do not want me to talk like a Russian because I will start doing it, okay?
It's good to have you back.
I can't really do it very well, but I will attempt my best.
All you need is your fucking, your vodka.
I just need to get vodka, and then we good to go. Yes, everyone follow everyone, please.
We're gonna have to make that a channel point, make you talk.
You're beautiful just the way you are.
Just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. This girl, you're amazing, just the way you are.
Ha ha, there you go. You're beautiful like that, right?
I know. He's screaming, and we can't fucking
literally
see
help
it.
You.
We can't see it.
Oh like, my god!
Make this man cry.
Yes. Get the tissues ready.
Get them tissues.
Get them tissues. A moment of silence for the tissues.
Are you guys kidding me?
No, dude. It's honestly, you know, all your hard work and everything that you've done for everybody, the community,
yep.
And just being yourself.
Yo, that was so cool. When I'm not trying to get the shots that I actually hit. Someone clip that.
Got it.
Let me snipe this guy for a triple snipe. Oh my god.
Water bottle, guys. You guys are dirty. You guys are disgusting. He's just shaking a water bottle. And there's a clump at the bottom that won't...
Hey, Miss Jackson, I don't know if you're still here, but I appreciate those kind words.
Thank you for dropping in. We are on episode 2 of this game.
Oh yeah.
What up, bro? Previously on The Walking Dead.
I know who you are.
I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
R.I.P. Doug.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs
it. Doug died last episode.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
It's either him or your son. I say it's him.
Goddamn right. Out on his ass with those things.
Oh my god.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you, but if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
I gotta turn this game down. God, I'm like, why the fuck is it so loud? Not too much, dude. We just ate, and I was like, I might as well just stream a little earlier tonight. Okay. Get situated. Three months later. How you doing today, bruh?
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
Rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other
been
night,
good.
I thought she was gonna take off my
hand. And editing.
We're all
YouTube.
On it. Just
can't wait for that
slack.
To come out. Dope. I'll keep my eye out.
Yeah, you're right.
What is it?
I wish I knew for
pertaining
sure how much food
to
we have left.
Overwatch. Yes, Lily. Not enough.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn.
Lily
you know,
and
Kenny's
Larry
been
are fucking
taking off if he can get that RV running.
Don't like Larry.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face
one time? Knockout City? Interesting. I never played it, but I watched Lucy play it all the time months and months ago.
Don't. Gunshot will bring walkers. One bird's not worth it.
Welcome
yeah,
here,
I'm,
babe.
I'm just really frickin' hungry.
Ah! Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Hey,
a great game. Definitely need to play it. Is it still free on whatchamacallit?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off! Get it off! God damn it! Get it off me!
Travis! Maybe they can help!
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that!
What guys? Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Please, fucked up. Gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was Special Forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Please.
We gotta Let's get him try. Out of here.
Oh, God, thank you.
Fine, but you gotta hurry.
Hurry, please, hurry!
There's a zombie lurking. There's no release. No idea if it's still free. If I remember correctly,
oh, no.
Like $15 back in the day. I'll have to check.
Walkers! It's now or never, Lee.
Please.
Hopefully, it's free still. I
Mark,
hate
get the boys back.
Like, no matter Can't how much the game costs. If I can't, like...
Please hurry!
We gonna cut his leg off.
Please, do something!
No matter what, I don't no. wasting the
Try
money.
The trap again.
Still free? Okay, please. Okay.
Try to cut the chain!
Did it cut him? Go, oh, it didn't even go. Cut one. Come on, Lee! Why couldn't you fucking... Come on, bruh! Oh! One more! Where is it off? One more. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
His legs glitched into the ground and
He's
the blood's
alive.
Coming
him,
up.
Let's go.
Interesting.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, come on, we gotta move!
Run, bro! Oh my god. Dead as hell.
No!
He should have just got up and ran. Starved for help.
The gate's open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on! Come
oh
on!
Oh my god! What happened?
Oh,
the hell what's going on?
I don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken!
Lee!
I don't know!
Lee! What the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here! What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking
hey,
minute?
No, I don't! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
He would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on.
We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic.
Dictator.
Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that. Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens
no,
next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
I fucking hate Larry. Hate him.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Only have enough food for 4 people. I'm fucking giving Larry any. Clementine and Duck are definitely getting food.
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
We give her. Let's give her some cheese and crackers.
Okay. A Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If only.
Have any more food? Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, I know.
When are we gonna get some food?
I know, Duck.
Hey, Duck.
Don't worry, brother.
How about a little food?
Kiddos get some.
Here.
Cheese and crackers.
Oh man, I'm so hungry.
Then,
how you doing, Clementine?
Oh, okay.
What? Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things.
Me not letting her sleep that.
For a while?
Okay.
What are you implying there, bruh? What you implying?
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket, if you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Says the guy that will not help anyone do shit. You won't fucking go out.
Eat something.
Since you're one of the people that are going out with me, take some fucking
thanks,
dirt.
Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Oh, you say no.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Fuck you.
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Who we give the last piece of food to? One piece of food left.
Some of these people have gone longer than me without food. They're the ones that need it.
We're gonna go give it to Kenny. Where's Kenny? He was out there with us helping. Oh, there he is. I see him back there.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved, thanks.
Wasn't that fucking hard?
Not such an easy job, is it?
It was pretty easy.
It's okay. I know you're still watching out for me.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
Mm-hmm.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah, well, I don't see you working on that wall.
No, we're out there putting our lives on the line.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried, but he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
Oh my god! Oh shit! Kick him! Kick him!
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed!
Why didn't you tell us he was bitten?
What?
He was bitten, and you didn't say a goddamn word!
But he wasn't bitten, I swear!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What? Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
God help us.
It makes sense. And those those first few days, it spread so fast.
Car accidents, suicides, everything was making more of them.
When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
We don't want any trouble.
Of course, neither do we. I'm Andy St. John. This here's my brother Dan. We're just out looking for gasoline. Looks like you folks got the motel locked down, which is fine, but if you could spare any gas, well, we'd be much obliged.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators.
I would survive the zombie apocalypse.
Our generators
run on
gas.
I wanted a zombie apocalypse and we ended up getting COVID.
Y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food?
I'd probably die, though, if I'm being honest.
We got plenty at the dairy.
I'd last maybe, like, six months
why don't you and Mark check
to
the
a year,
out.
Tops.
Legit. I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
Boom.
The order.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You caught it on your bed?
Lily's way of running things is smart. It's not easy, but it's keeping us alive.
Or maybe you just don't want to be in charge.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
You know what happened.
I only know what the press was told. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
Motor End's my home now, I guess.
Well, that place seen better days, huh?
You can say that again.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that Motor End. Who's running things over there?
We work as a group, all of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Well, the kid here is our newest arrival, but we're all looking forward to some food. We really need it.
Well, here's to helping each other out. Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's...
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit. Damn.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this
shit. Bandits? Who? Those look like the people
raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it all to yourselves!
Oh no, there's
We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out. Hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole.
I think he's fucking dead, bro.
World out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
I forgot that happened. Is he though? I think so. Pretty sure he shot him in the head.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy.
Five by five.
How we kept this place
0199.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
We all work together. Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come, for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter. Is there a problem? Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
I know there was a way to fix this.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure, that'd be great. Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck, and let the St. John's know we can pull our weight around here.
Okay, so we need a new board and rope. We got this.
I don't want to go in there just yet.
This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat.
The fucking saw legit right beside you.
Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Now we need rope.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
How secure is your barn? Having a safe place for the cows is pretty important.
Thanks to the fence, nothing gets in here anymore. Unfortunately, the deadies took most of our cattle before we got it running.
Mind if I take a look?
Sure, but why don't we do that after we tend to the perimeter?
Sounds good.
I do for you, sweetie.
Can I help you with anything around the house?
I think with Danny's help, I've got things pretty well squared away in the kitchen. But feel free to check with Andy. He's got a lot of weight on his shoulders these days, so I'm sure he'd love any help he can get.
Your family's done an amazing job of keeping this place up.
Well, now aren't you sweet? Thank you, Lee. The boys and I have tried to adapt as best we can, but we still keep some of our old routines to help remind us of better times.
Forgot how good this game was. Love story-driven games. Like this. Me too. I played this. It's my third time playing, like, Season 1, and then Season 2 I've played 3 times. First time on PC, though. And then this is, it's the definitive edition, so they like updated the graphics and made it look better and shit.
How many rooms does this house have?
Rooms? Why do you ask?
Just curious, I guess.
Let's not start thinking too far ahead now. Let's just focus on getting y'all a good home-cooked meal tonight.
Well, if anything comes up that I can help with, feel free to let me know.
Well, Lee, I sure appreciate it.
No problem.
So, like, I kind of know what's gonna happen and shit. There's a lot that I don't remember, though. Which is a good thing. 'Cause I get to kind of experience it all over again. But like when certain shit happens, it clicks in like, oh yeah, shit, this is gonna happen.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
We We've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around?
The game, but it's coming back to me.
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we're really only using when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4
yeah,
seconds.
Yeah, it's weird how you forget something that you haven't played or watched or anything for so long, and then certain things make you remember.
I'll turn off the northwest section.
Oh,
and,
yeah, shit.
You guys could
That's
going to
happen, like,
look for any weak points. Well,
the last episode.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
The last episode, right as something was about to happen, I was like, oh fuck, I forgot this shit's gonna happen. That's why I wait a while before replaying games like this, that way I have
a
chance to forget stuff.
For
how you doing,
stay?
Sandy? That's a great
it's
idea.
Pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy.
Hope you're having a,
see what it takes to
a good morning now, right?
Drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better riling him up. There's one.
Yeah, morning.
Ugh.
I'm getting better with remembering
Lee,
people's names
dead.
And their
come on, let's
their
push it off.
Areas, like their times and stuff. Come on, pull it.
Disgusting.
Disgusting.
Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it.
Another one.
Man, the fence burned right into his hands. I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Smell.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
I gave the kids food.
Just try to focus on the task.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
Come on.
Sundays and Mondays I'll be playing
this one
a lot,
it over,
so if you're down, let me know.
It's tangled up
I got all my
good.
Games updated.
Come on, help me get this thing back
what
in
games?
Place so we can get
me
Mr.
and Val
Crispy
have been playing Apex a little bit lately. Why would you tell him to get on the other side? Now he's going to be stuck.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here. What the?
Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole! Jesus! We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck
Ooh.
Is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
You fuck with us! Now we'll take what we want!
Behind the tractor!
Trying to lure me out there, rat! We had a deal!
What about our arrangement?
Give us the food!
We didn't deliver the goods!
Now wait.
We're gonna take what's owed.
Wait. They keep saying that give us the food that we didn't give the food.
Can't hide forever.
Wait, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Where's our food, you asshole? Did you really think you'd fuck with
that? That shit's not working. Oh, there's a piece of wood.
Come on, if we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah, they're on the
shit, that hurts.
I don't really play Apex, but everything else, I haven't tried Super People yet. Super People is sadly dying.
What happened?
Shit. One of the dead we pushed down earlier. I'm gonna have to move it.
You got lucky that time. I already got one of you.
Is there any in particular reason you don't play Apex?
Did you really think you'd fuck with us?
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Two or three? Something like that. Yo, this motherfucker's alive! Or, well... Yeah. Alive? Dead?
I can do this all day! Did you really think you'd fuck with us? You
okay?
Ain't showing your ass, see ya!
Come on!
Give us
gate's right there!
Get out of here.
Just never had people to play with. I prefer those games with a squad. Well, it's three people. Val and I have been playing with his kid. Either that or we're playing duos.
There was a goddamn ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be alright once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
Hey, y'all!
Mark, oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhand. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was just a fluke thing. You can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. Could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Oh my god!
Safe. This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn.
Been here for a bit, just eating din. Nice. What are you having?
What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay.
take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's real charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Right.
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get
back. Made something in the microwave noise? Speaking of microwave.
Hey, I remember
Babe,
seeing
is there one of those TV dinners left?
I went ahead and fixed that swing.
I'm hungry.
I hope you kids like swings.
A swing? Babe? I love swings. Just will you like check after Come on, you're Doc. Done?
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks.
I have.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
I didn't fix that yet. Apparently there was rope and I didn't see it. The rope was probably on the ground or something. Yeah, that's where I cut that shit. What exactly is that, bruh? I don't know what that is. Carnitas? Carnitas? Is that how you say it? Pork carnitas.
Fellas,
how you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there.
Don't fucking laugh at me too hard.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out
to get hangry? Fuck yeah, let's go.
Yeah, it'll be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against.
Let's I think Miss Kink forgot about what I asked
Remember,
her.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed. See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Eat the seasoning packet, toss it in, cook it on the stovetop or air fryer. Eat as a taco or just as is.
Here.
People can add more to it.
Oh
some
shit!
Simple
you
on
found
some
it.
Things.
Sounds interesting. How long is this? My internet is fucking up, I swear to Christ. Be right back.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm back. I don't know what's going on with my internet. I'm just gonna keep playing and hopefully it stops. Fucking, it's so annoying,
you
dude.
See anybody?
Looks empty.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent. Too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway.
I hope it freaking stole from us. Levels out soon. Almost 14,000 drop frames.
Nothing. Empty. Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
Come on, please stop, internet. Just work with me.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
Not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Just water. Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these recently. Yuck. I don't need that.
I'm so confused right now. Is this still lagging? It says that I'm at like over 10,000 kilobytes per second, but it's still in the red. I don't fucking understand.
Looks like they expected to be here a while.
What did I miss?
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Nothing but fumes. Shit.
Wasn't paying attention. I was more focused on my fucking internet, and now I don't know what I was supposed to do. Gotta be something. Oh, wait.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line. What'd you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
Fine now,
but
that
keeps
you're
us
back.
All on a regular training schedule.
Lily, huh? Sounds like she's running this democracy of yours.
I've been back for like 5 minutes. I should refresh. Refresh the stream, see if it gets better. What am I supposed to do? Wasn't fucking listening again. Yeah, there's a big delay.
Don't fucking move!
Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball. Into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Screw this.
Y'all wave them guns like you're looking to die. Don't need to go looking for death.
Shit! What the hell'd you do that for? We had a deal with them.
Boom.
She was about to shoot us both.
You could have just taken her down. You didn't have to kill her. I mean, I know she was crazy, but damn.
Don't fuck with Lee.
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking for them. So yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the message.
Take the crossbow.
Come on.
Wait. It wasn't even loaded. Doesn't even look like there's an arrow in it. Oh my god, I'm back to green. Is that a good sign? My internet gonna be stable now? Probably not.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
What?
You were a madman back there. Took that crazy bitch down.
You're back! What happened?
Lee took care of it.
I did.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Refresh, y'all.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess.
My internet seems to be stable now. There shouldn't be a delay if you guys refresh.
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, you could say that. They don't exactly see eye to eye on how we should be doing things.
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
They gotta go have a look around.
Don't wander
too
far.
You only knew.
Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
Hi, Clem. We got your hat, girl. Okay, where'd Kenny go? Kenny's probably in there, right? Let's go talk to what's-her-name over here. Oh, we gotta go through here first. Fucking Larry.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy with a crossbow pointed right at my head, so I had to kill her.
Jesus Christ! Did you at least get some goddamn food?
No, nothing.
I knew it. It was a mistake coming here.
Then fucking leave!
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
How do you feel about leaving the motor in?
It's a welcome change of scenery.
I don't know.
Figure it's buffering again.
If we were, then Mark wouldn't have ended up with an arrow in his shoulder.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change. That's just how he is.
Does he treat you like that, too?
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through so much, and lost pretty much everything. And it's hardened him, you
know? Fucking internet,
yeah, he's bitter
man.
And hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. And don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Do you get the feeling something's going on here?
What makes you say that? What exactly happened at the camp?
I'm gonna end up deleting the
don't worry about it.
Other VOD that I uploaded to YouTube.
Backwoods people always give me
I'm not gonna put this up there.
Get our dinner and leave.
Once I watch the VOD and see if there's any like crazy just buffering and shit.
These kinds of people it's too bad, there's no point.
Yeah, and we don't need you.
Just have to record them, I guess.
Belong, and getting us thrown out in our asses.
One thing that sucks about having shoddy internet.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay, go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Salt lick.
They said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Did you lick it? I don't know.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead. Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
Yeah, he probably talks a little more than he ought to.
Thanks.
Yep.
Have I missed anything?
No, not really. It smells funny in here.
Like shit, right, Lee?
Hey, don't use swear words, okay?
Okay.
Smooth stream, no stutter, just stops when it's buffering. Like right now. I don't even know what part you're at right now. But I've dropped almost 50,000 fucking frames. I don't understand.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff, something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal on those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not
wow.
saying that.
Wow.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Fucking Kenny.
Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Kenny thought he heard a noise.
He's a little jumpy, huh? Well, we're all sure glad his wife is here. She's a lifesaver. You got no idea. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Okay, so we need to go find... Extract Andy,
hey there,
get him
Andy.
Out of the bunker.
Yeah. Alrighty then.
We need to find a screwdriver. You're at least 2 minutes, maybe,
so,
behind my comments.
A woman like yourself run this whole place.
Oh, I managed just fine. Plus, I had my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
At least it's not, like, stuttering like crazy and shit, so I'll at least take that. Wait, is that a toolbox over there? Yeah. No. This one.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
I should definitely have what I need in it. Oops.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this
Damn
if something
it.
Goes wrong.
I keep forgetting that I have to scroll down.
Guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this. There you go. Power switch. That thing is all too tight for my bare hands.
I think less now because I reset, so maybe a minute or so now. Let's go. Son of a frock. Let me load the stream up on here. Okay, I think it's good now. almost 60,000 drop frames later, but...
Mom! Dad! Dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Hurry up. Let's go. Here's a test. I'll time it starting now. Now, I'm in green now, so it should be better. If only it was that easy to take these off.
Dinner time.
Look, I just came in and found the door open like that.
Probably my idiot, brother. Hey, was anyone with you just now?
No.
Not the doc?
No, she went in the house.
Oh, good. Yeah, good.
Seconds exactly.
You wow.
Try to refresh it now.
Oh,
it'll probably be
back door after Walker got upstairs.
Probably be better.
That was a while ago and ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. I'll go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I can eat a horse. Oh.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Me, hurry up, just go. And I'm refreshed. Is it better? I'm in the green now. I think it should be a little bit better, maybe. 14 seconds? Take it. It's better than 57. Better than 57, that's for sure.
Lee. Mark, what the hell happened?
Brothers.
What the hell happened to your legs, man?
Don't eat dinner. They fucking cut his legs off.
Clementine.
Oh my god.
that!
Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
Yes, now Senpai can notice me.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died.
Here he
anyway.
Is, not noticing me.
Settle down, honey.
Fucking
growing
cannibalism.
Up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking black
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Somebody do something!
Lee?
Yo, motherfucker!
I'll kill you!
Motherfucker. Might get to the point where the animals will run out. Maybe.
Open up. I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands.
I already... Never mind. Never mind.
Oh, shit, fucking bastard.
Not going there.
Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the
time. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
You okay, Clementine?
I cannot fucking stand.
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
Larry, like,
this
I can't.
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Gar! You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please! Please, settle down!
I'll rip that goddamn... I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad? No. Dad, come on! Dad! Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
The morning later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Kenny's right.
Maybe you're right.
No, goddammit! My dad survived worse than this!
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten. I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it! Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain. Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on.
I'm sorry.
Wake up. Wake up.
I'm sorry.
Kitty, let's get this over.
You fucking monsters. Both of you.
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No, no, no.
It's the only way.
Get off me. Don't do this.
I forgot this part happened. Dad kind of was a dickhead, though.
God help us. I'm sorry.
I know. At least we don't have to deal with him anymore. Being an asshole to everyone.
Understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So he won't turn into one of those monsters?
That's right.
Exactly.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Larry would have wanted—
Fuck you! You think he wanted this?
Of course not,
but— You don't know what he wanted. You never knew him. You never gave him a chance.
Maybe not. Maybe
he was a fucking asshole to me all the time.
He loved you.
Fuck him.
He'd want you to get out of here.
I ain't even sorry. Like, fuck.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, motherfucker. What up, Kiki?
Only one important thing right
now. How you doing? How you doing?
Get the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
What's up, ugly ass? It's rude.
It's just you and me. Lily's in no condition to help us rescue your family.
Considering what just happened.
Rude.
Probably sad
I have
St.
come
John's
to talk to you
us.
About your car's extended warranty.
I have come to talk to you about your car's extended warranty.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you
have
a coin?
Been playing on my Switch? What have you been playing?
These screws, the AC should come down easily.
Okay.
Get away.
I just need to.
I told you to get the fuck away! Why can't you just leave me alone?
Because. What's in your dad's pockets?
But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. and Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here, but I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about
keeping
coins in his pockets.
In other words,
no way, first time playing this? Nah, this is my third time playing season one. And then when I play season two, it'll be my third time also.
My blessing.
First time on PC, but it's been years since I've played this.
Do what you have to do.
I have to.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Yeah, he said he had 60 cents. Fucking vulture, I'm trying to save us, man.
Here we go. 2 quarters and a dime.
But yeah, most of the shit I forget.
Just come on. Move these screws and get this unit off.
Got it?
Yeah. One more should do it.
The updated graphics on this game are fucking amazing, though.
Well, here's our way out, Lee.
Clementine can fit through.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
In the game.
Go quickly.
I'm scared.
You'll be fine as long as you move fast enough.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Listen. You gotta talk shit, bruh. My internet was fucking up. I have over 58,000 drop frames. Like, my internet was just not having it. The delay was killer. It's still kind of bad, but... Hey! Okay, we're just leaving.
It's not safe in here.
For God's sake, Lee. Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Well, we're just leaving you then.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Your dad was a prick and you were fucking always rude. Yo, what up, Cotton? I can't remember. I think you said your name was Mason, right? On when I streamed on YouTube.
It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse.
Got a weapon. What else is there? Anything? Another weapon. Gotta get as many weapons as possible. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, I would definitely rather this one. The sickle.
So what's the plan?
That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down.
Hey,
when we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Stay close.
Oh, I'm gonna shoot this motherfucker right in his face. Doing that shit to Mark. Mark wasn't even gonna die. All he had was a fucking... All he did was had an arrow in his fucking back.
Dad, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Take one to keep and kill the rest.
I pick which one to keep.
Not the kid. Enough meat on the trail.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is
Lee,
my favorite
focus.
Part, too.
Where's Danny?
When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
Can you see? Lee.
Sick fucker thinks this is a game.
Take him out together.
Doesn't know we're out. He's got to walk past us to get to the meat locker. We can take him out when his back is to us.
See what he's doing now.
He's gonna be right there or something. Yeah. Oh shit! I didn't have my hand on the fucking. God damn it! I didn't have my hand on my mouse. Shooting this motherfucker right in the face.
You see?
Oh wait, no,
you
I don't.
Understand now, don't
I,
you?
I forgot. It's not. It's
me.
Not shoot.
It's how the world works now. Get part of yourself, so others can live.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive.
Facts.
If you kill me. The meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
Do it then. I know you can.
No! I wanted to stab him in the face.
God, no!
Katya!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
Give me the gun so I can fucking shoot. Stormy night. We're gonna have to go in here. Fuck this. Uh oh. That. Oh, Carly. I forgot she
Carly.
Comes. Where's Ben?
As we were coming up to the house.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Ben was right.
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed them to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katya in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right. We're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kitty. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
All right.
No, please, no.
I'm gonna take the boy and check around.
No, please don't take my boy.
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Where are Katja and the kid?
Oh, God.
Come here. Let me go!
Lee, get back! Don't come in here! You just had to go snooping around, didn't ya?
I can go, Brenda!
Why won't it? It won't let me do anything. Oh, fuck.
Please don't you take another step.
Britt, come on now. You know you don't want to do this.
Just go away and leave us be.
I can't remember this part.
Think about what you do. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I don't know if you guys can see the zombie that's up at the top of the stairs or not.
I don't want to kill you, Lee.
Please don't make this any worse.
I don't know how she doesn't
just
hear
stop.
It.
On yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Wanted a little bit of gas and to fucking eat us. A fucking lie. Grab a part of that fence, Lee. Remember, it was sharp.
Get up! Get the fuck up!
Lily, help!
Seriously, Lily? Seriously? Fucking kidding me, Lily?
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
They're both dead.
What did you do? What the fuck did you do?
Same thing you did to all those other innocent fucking people
Don't
that you
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
If we didn't kill him, he might have came back. He knew where we lived. We had to do it. It's my story and I'm sticking to it. They did such a good job on the upgrading the graphics. God damn.
Hey Lee, I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended. But, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah, they were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. I'm just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready. I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
Ray's a fucking
hey, Dad,
badass.
What's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh God, not more strangers.
Don't shoot. We're here to help.
Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us.
Not all of us.
Do we take the food? Or do we leave it?
We don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
Oh, shit, I don't know what to do. We take it? Or do we leave it? If we take it, all of us at least have food and we'll survive and we won't be hungry. But if we don't take it, someone else might come by and take it, or maybe it's not actually abandoned. But if we take it, and it's not actually abandoned, the people might track us down and it might cause issues farther down the line. But if we leave it, we might run into them. Anyways.
You're right.
I'm not taking.
We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We've done enough damage already.
You mean by that?
Come on, Kenny. Between this and the meat locker, you know what it means.
Fine. Suit yourself. The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, I'll give her my
coat.
There
were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
No. Put them batteries in backwards.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Shit.
sickos from the save logs. They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking rich. Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you.
Where are we talking, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know.
So she snuck in and stole Clementine's hat.
Where did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise, if I find it,
you're
I'll
safe.
Let you know.
Sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The damned don't kill their own.
He was gonna kidnap Clementine.
It's
a good thing that shot her in the face,
worry,
I guess.
Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them.
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
But we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up.
He had a heart attack. Chances are he
could be
from guy
all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy. I'm the one keeping this group going.
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else.
Damn. Okay. So, me and 44% of players chopped off David's leg. Oof. Damn, only me and 39% of players shot Jolene. You and 49% of players helped kill Larry. Only 39% of us killed both of the brothers. And then you and 49% of the players didn't choose to steal. So I literally made all the least popular fucking decisions in this episode. Were they the right ones? Who knows? This concludes episode 2 of Telltale Games The Walking Dead, season 1. There was some stuff that I remembered how to do, that's why I kinda did it so quickly. Other stuff I couldn't really remember. And I actually got surprised in a couple spots again. Let the credits play out. It shouldn't be all too long. Alrighty. So, we are gonna end stream here. I will be doing episode 3 tomorrow. Probably like around 6 o'clock or so. Seems like episodes take roughly 2 hours. We are gonna go do a little raid. See who is on. I appreciate everyone dropping in and hanging out. Much love as always.
The whole world stops and stands for a while.
Let's see who's
on. Girl, you're amazing. Just the way you are.
There you go. Beautiful like that, right? See what I'm looking at?
Go raid Halsey Pop again.
Hell the fuck no. Hell the fuck no.
She's playing Dead by Daylight. If you guys aren't following her and you decide that you enjoy her content, feel free to drop her a like. I will be back tomorrow. Thank you guys again for coming out. You guys are amazing. Keep an eye out on YouTube for all the shorts and all of that good stuff. I will be going through the VOD and uploading all of that stuff over to YouTube. It's youtube.com/@KINK_EHH. Love you guys. Have a great night.
Fucking Pornhub, that was perfect. That was fucking perfect timing.
Hey, Kinky, how are you? Thank you so much for the raid.
That's hilarious. Someone's coming on my...
What game were you playing?
Do not want me to talk like a Russian, because I will start doing it, okay? I can't really do it very well, but...
I just started, too. Thank you.
I will attempt my best.
Dude, would you go away?
I just need to get bod